first model of the iPhone released? The answer is 2007. Number two, what is often seen as the smallest unit of memory? The answer is a kilobyte. Number three, who is often called the father of the computer? The answer is Charles Babbage. Number four, what does HTTP stand for? The answer is Hypertext Transfer Protocol. And number five, which email service account is owned by Microsoft? The answer is Hotmail. So the next questions are about science. Number one, who was the first woman to win a Nobel Prize? The answer is Marie Curie. Number two, what is the symbol for potassium? The answer is K. Number three, which planet is the hottest in the solar system? The answer is Venus. Number four, what animals are found inside of? The answer is oysters. And number five, how many molecules of oxygen does ozone have? The answer is three. Next are questions about comics. Number one, what is Hawkeye's real name? The answer is Clint Barton. Number two, which Avenger is the only one who could calm the Hulk down? The answer is Black Widow. Number three, what is the name of Batman's butler? The answer is Alfred. Number four, Aquaman is from which city under the sea? The answer is Atlantis. Number five, what does DC stand for? The answer is Detective Comics. Next are questions about movies and TV. Number one, how many films did Sean Connery play James Bond in? The answer is seven. Number two, what is the name of the song that Queen Elsa sings as she builds her ice castle in the movie Frozen? The answer is Let It Go. Number three, how many Lord of the Rings films are there? The answer is three. Number four, what was the name of the actor who played Jack Dawson in the Titanic? The answer is Leonardo DiCaprio. Number five, which cartoon character lives in a pineapple under the sea? The answer is SpongeBob. actors, celebrities, and influencers. Number one, who played Wolverine? The answer is Hugh Jackman. Number two, which actress won the Oscar for Best Actress in 2003? The answer is Nicole Kidman. Number three, in which year did Usain Bolt set his 100 meter in 9.58 seconds world record? The answer is 2009. Number four, when Michael Jordan played for the Chicago Bulls, how many NBA championships did he win? The answer is six. And number five, who did Forbes name the youngest self-made billionaire in 2019? The answer is Kylie Jenner. Next are questions about performing arts. Number one, in which U.S. city is Broadway located? The answer is New York City. Number two, what is the longest running Broadway show? The answer is The Phantom of the Opera. Number three, which show is the highest grossing production on Broadway ever? The answer is The Lion King. Number four, during which time of the year is the Nutcracker primarily performed? The answer is at Christmas time. And number five, in what year was Broadway established? The answer is 1750. Next are questions about cars. Who is often credited with creating the world's first car? The answer is Carl Benz. Number two, which auto brand was the first to offer seatbelts? The answer is Nash Motors. Number three, how many parts, screws, and bolts included, does the average car have? The answer is 30,000. Number four, in what year was the Corvette introduced? The answer is 1953. And number five, which animal can be seen on the Porsche logo? The answer is a horse. Next are questions about sports. Number one, how many soccer players should each team have on the field at the start of each match? The answer is 11. Number two, which country won the very first FIFA World Cup in 1930? The answer is Uruguay. Number three, in what year was the first ever Wimbledon championship held? The answer is 1877. Which boxer was known as the greatest and the people's champion? The answer is Muhammad Ali. And number five, which hockey team did Wayne Gretzky play for in the 80s? The answer is the Edmonton Oilers. Next are questions about food and drink. Number one, what is the common name for dried prunes? Oh, sorry. I meant dried plums, and the answer is prunes. I'll do another one. Okay, number one, what name does deer meat go by? Answer is venison. Number two, what is the primary ingredient in hummus? The answer is chickpeas. Number three, which country produces the most coffee in the world? The answer is Brazil. Number four, which country invented tea? The answer is China. Number five, which kind of alcohol is Russia notoriously known for? The answer is vodka. The next questions are about health. Number one, which organ has four chambers? The answer is the heart. Number two, which bone are babies born without? The answer is the kneecap. Which element is said to keep bones strong? The answer is calcium. Number four, in which part of the body can you find the femur? The answer is the leg. And number five, how many times does the heart day? The answer is 100,000. Next are questions about geography. Number one, which two countries share the longest international border? The answer is Canada and the USA. Number two, what is the smallest country in the world? The answer is Vatican City. Number three, which of the seven wonders of the world is located in Egypt? The answer is the Pyramids of Giza. Number four, which desert is the largest in the world? The answer is the Sahara, although Antarctica, which is larger, might qualify as a desert as well. Number five, what is the capital of New Zealand? The answer is Wellington. Next are questions about history. Number one, by what name were the Egyptian kings and rulers known? The answer is Austria. And number 5, John F. Kennedy was assassinated in which city? The answer is Dallas. Next are music trivia questions. Number 1, what was the name of the group Justin Timberlake used to be a part of? The answer is NSYNC. Number 2, what genre of music did Taylor Swift start in? The answer is country. Number 3, which musical legend is Jay-Z married to? The answer is Beyoncé. Number 4, how many Grammys does John Legend have? The answer is 10. And number 5, which British girl group had a member by the name of Mel B? The answer is the Spice Girls. Next are mythology questions. Number 1, what is the name of the home of the Greek gods? The answer is Olympus. Which warrior's weakness was their heel? The answer is Achilles. Number 3, the Roman god of war inspired the name of which planet? The name is Mars. Number 4, was the son of which god? The answer is Odin. And number 5, who was the messenger of the gods? The answer is Hermes. Next are modern literature questions. Number 1, who wrote The Old Man and the Sea and is considered one of the greatest writers of the 20th century? The answer is Ernest Hemingway. Number 2, what Danish author is considered by many to be the most prolific fairy tale writer? The answer is Hans Christian Andersen. Number 3, what is the name of the 4th book in the Harry Potter series? The answer is Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Number 4, the Hunger Games series was written by which author? The answer is Suzanne Collins. And number 5, which country is Aesop's fables believed to originate in? The answer is Greece. Next are fashion questions. Number 1, is seen as the most famous female American fashion icon of the 1960s. The answer is Jacqueline Kennedy. Number 2, The answer is coats. Number three. The fashion designer Gianni Versace came from which country? The answer is Italy. Number four. What animal is on Levi's logo? The answer is a horse. And number five. When was the company Nike founded? The answer is 1971. Next are interior and exterior design questions. Number one. What is the tallest building in the world? The answer is the Burj Khalifa. Number two. When did construction on the Empire State Building start? The answer is 1929. Number three. Where can you find the Petronas Towers? The answer is Kuala Lumpur. Number four. What is the smallest size bed available in the United States? The answer is a twin. And number five. What is another name for a footrest? The answer is an ottoman. Next are political trivia questions. Number one. Which American president was involved in the Watergate scandal? The answer is Nixon. Number two. How many presidents have been impeached? The answer is has been the longest serving monarch of the United Kingdom? The answer is Queen Elizabeth II. Number four. Donald Trump and which North Korean leader are known to trade threats over the internet? The answer is Kim Jong-un. Number five. Leader and political icon Nelson Mandela was from which African country? The answer is South Africa. Next are questions about the law. Number one. What is the name of the classification of crime which is less serious than a felony? The answer is a misdemeanor. Number two. What is evidence in court where a person tells everything they saw or know? The answer is a testimony. Number three. How many homicides did Ted Bundy admit to? The answer is 30. Number four. Gregory Lee Johnson was convicted in Texas for what in 1989? The answer is burning the flag. Number five. What was the verdict in the O.J. Simpson murder trial? The answer is not guilty. Next are animal trivia questions. Number one, how long is the gestation period of an African elephant? The answer is 22 months. I can't imagine. Number two, how many eyes does a bee? Answer is 5. Number 3. Which animal symbolizes good luck in Europe? The answer is a ladybug. Number 4. What name is used to refer to a group of frogs? The answer is an army. An octopus have? The answer is 3. Next are business and economy questions. Number 1. Who is the richest person in the world as of 2021? The answer is Elon Musk. Number 2. In what year did Steve Jobs die? The answer is 2011. Number 3. Which watch company has a pointed crown as its logo? The answer is Rolex. Number 4. What is the slogan of Apple? The answer is think different. And number 5. Larry Page is the CEO of which company? The answer is Google. Next are questions about board games and video games. Number 1. How many cards are there in a deck of Uno? The answer is 108. Number 2. In chess, the queen has the combined movement of which two pieces? The answer is bishop and rook. Number 3. The video game Happy Feet features what animals? The answer is penguins. Number 4. What classic video game requires you to eat all the dots throughout a maze? The answer is Pac-Man. And number 5. What sport is featured in the video game FIFA? The answer is football. Next are riddles and rhymes trivia questions. Number 1. What did the Itsy Bitsy Spider climb up? The answer is the waterspout. Number 2. How many bags of wool did Baba Black Sheep have? Answer is 3. Number 3. How can a man go 8 days without sleep? Number five. If there are six apples and you take away four, how many do you have? The answer is four. Next is holidays and celebrations trivia questions. Number one. What holiday is often called Turkey Day? The answer is Thanksgiving. Number two. When is Canada Day? The answer is July 1st. Number three. Oktoberfest in Germany is celebrated with what drink? The answer is beer. Number four. Which country celebrates the storming of the Bastille? The answer is France. And number five. The Chinese New Year is celebrated on what day and month? The answer is the 25th of January. And this is the last section, and it is about religion. Number one. How many books are in the Catholic Bible? The answer is 70. Number two, which god is considered the destroyer and is part of the Hindu Trinity? The answer is Shiva. Number three, the Islamic calendar is based on which cycle? The answer is lunar. Number four. What is the Hebrew term for a good deed done out of a sense of religious duty? The answer is a mitzvah. And number five. In which country was the Buddha born? The answer is Nepal. So that is all of the trivia questions. That was a lot more than 12 categories. I'll have to go through and figure out how many questions that actually was. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know how many questions you got.